No matter what kind of product you have, whether it be a consumer product or a medical device, at some point in time during your product development lifecycle, you considered usability. As a human factors engineer of 22 years, one of the most interesting topics I like to cover is the return on investment of these activities. It's fun to show and demonstrate how human factors activities can not only have an impact on your product financially, it can also increase brand loyalty, as well as create a solid reputation with regulatory bodies.